Hi guys, it's Kenzie. Welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm going to be doing dead pointe shoes versus new pointe shoes and seeing how I dance in them. Both are extremely terrifying. You want it just right in the middle between not too soft and not too hard. Yeah, also I wanted to say I have a new merch drop. I haven't gotten my samples in yet myself, but it's really cute if you guys want to go order some. And then also I have my own leotard business. So if you're looking for a cute, ethical, custom leotard, you can check that out. It's noelledancewear.com. Yeah, I'm only gonna be doing the dead pointe shoes today. And then tomorrow I'll do the new pointe shoes. So let's get into it. So these are my extra dead shoes that I will not be using because I literally went on pointe and then like it was like this. So I'm just gonna do my medium dead shoes. I'm gonna see how this goes. The question of the day is always, skirt or no skirt? First thing is pirouettes, of course. So these are what we're working with. These are the shoes. I'm definitely just like over my box, but it looks really pretty. I'm just gonna do tombe part. Also, this is my first pirouette of the day. So I only did bar today. Okay. Oh wait. Okay, I feel like actually these shoes aren't that bad to turn in. I'm also a dead shoe lover. Like, I will take dead shoes over new shoes any day of the week. So dizzy. Guys, I wanna do like four. I think I can do it. Kind of. Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna put these babies on. Do you hear that? Can't wait. See you guys there. Okay, the day has come for me to dance in completely brand spanking new shoes, which is the most terrifying thing in the world. I put these on and I could barely walk in them. You hear how loud they are? Will say I wear Freeds, so they're not the hardest shoe on the market. That hurts so bad. Okay. I hate hard shoes. Okay. It's gonna be interesting. They look pretty because I cut the shank out. So at least we have that going on. I have to do fouettés in these, ain't no way. Yeah, let's just do some pirouettes. I'm gonna start with a single and then we're gonna see how that goes. Single. Okay, well, maybe I could land that next time. I'm trying to be more classical. I always end like that and I'm like, what am I doing? That is not classical ballet. Oh, that actually was not bad. Okay, pop off. Skirt. I don't think I'm gonna do three, but like we're gonna try. Whoa, guys, okay. When I tell you these new shoes are actually so good. Whoa, what was that? This is going a lot better than I expected. I don't wanna do any more because I don't wanna wreck my streak. Whoa, ow. Another flutter. I'm in pain. Okay, well. That's it. Bye. I'm done. I'm gonna do hops on pointe. Because those are just easy. Now, these are hard. Okay. I'm gonna do like what? Like 16 counts going across? Actually, was not that bad. You wanna know why? You wanna know why? Okay. I think it's because this top part of the box is really soft, but I was hopping on this part of the box, which is kind of still hard. And then Ow. Oh my God, ow. Should we do like Flames of Paris? Like. I've never done this variation before. I don't know how people do that variation because this is how fast the hops are. Ow, how do people do that? We're gonna do hops because I'm not really that scared of those on these shoes, even though I think it will actually be so painful. Whoa, okay, wait, that's actually harder. This is worse than when I did Serenade in completely new shoes. Don't know why I did that, by the way. I'm in pain, but it's for you guys, because I love you guys, and I love ballet. All in the name of good content. I'm not a natural hopper. I'm not one of those girls who can just like, you know those girls who like are low-key a beginner, but they put point shoes on and they just hop around the studio like it's nothing. It's like people who aren't dancers but have good feet. I'm like, can you not? Like, actually. Holy shite. You know what? I think we're done with hopping right now. Oh gosh, I have to sneeze. Now I'm gonna go to Italian fouettés. I'm not the best at Italian fouettés, but I'm not the worst either, you know? Can you tell I dance in dead point shoes a lot? I honestly didn't feel like my shoes affected them that much. I'm really not looking forward to this one. This next one is Italian fouettés. Was not as painful as I thought, but when my toe hit the ground, that was the loudest bang I've ever heard in my life. That was good. I don't think I want to redo that. Will I look back at it and probably think it's really ugly? Probably. I'm not setting a very good example. Please don't talk down to yourself. When you're in the studio, guys, you should be so nice to yourself. You all are beautiful. Now the next and final one is the one and only fouetté turns. That's all I'm gonna say. Me and fouettés have a love-hate relationship. Oh my God. Oh my God. That hurts my toenail so bad. Just imagine like your toenail digging into the ground. That's me right now. That was me. And then not only that, I feel like when I do fouettés in dead shoes, it gives me really bad shin splints. So I'm like, this isn't even safe. So why am I doing this myself? Will I be doing it again? Yeah. Do I know why? No. That was only good because I was trying like extra hard. Like I was putting like 150% into those fouettés and I was really trying to lift out of my shoe. I'm stalling because I don't want to do fouettés. Oops. That was so bad. That was so bad. And then I got so distracted because a piece of my hair flew out in the beginning. You know, there were some good parts to it. I will say I ended with a triple. Okay, I don't know why I'm leaning back. I don't know what's going on. That's weird because I'm never usually back in my foot days. It must be my shoes. It must be the shoes. Guys, I was learning this piece the other day by Yorma Ello, if you know, you know. And there's this slide in it. And I kept doing it in dead shoes, but I think new shoes is the way to go. So who wants me to try to slide? I will do it for you guys. Holy moly, that's terrifying. And then we go like this. Just kidding, actually, that's not the choreography at all. Oh my gosh, thank you guys so much for watching. This was so much fun, kind of, actually terrifying. I went through so many emotions. Okay, but if you want me to do a part two to this, I totally can because there's so many more ballet moves I can do, obviously. Subscribe, hit the bell so you don't miss an upload, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.